Hey everybody, my name is MJ Pankey. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to talk to you guys about what my readers had to say about chapter 38. So if you recall, this is the chapter where there's a lot of info dump that I was worried about. So my readers definitely had a problem with the information, not the information itself. They all agreed that this information was important. There was definitely nothing that I revealed here that isn't pertinent to the story. The issue was that we're learning it in chapter 38, and there really weren't any clues or any foreshadowing or anything like that leading up to this that they could remember. And since I just read my whole story from start to finish, I agree. That said, there are several places where I can go back and foreshadow some of this information. I think one of my members described it as the lack of foreshadowing. It reads a little sloppy versus like a payoff. I like how she phrased that because that's kind of exactly what it was. Me introducing this in chapter 38 is definitely a little sloppy. Especially when there are places that I can go back and I can foreshadow just a little bit. The problem that I ran into as I actually went back and started identifying places that I could foreshadow some of this info, I don't want it to be blatantly obvious to the reader so that when they finally get here, they're like, duh. I want it to be still a little bit like, aha, I knew it type of feeling versus, okay, let's move on because we already knew all this stuff. So it's kind of a fine line there that I'm going for, but I think with the places that I've identified in previous chapters, they're sparsed out enough to where it doesn't feel like it's in the reader's face all the time, but it's there enough that when they get to this chapter and they start getting some clarity on this information, that things are going to start to click. And like my member said, it feels more like a payoff than a sloppy info dump. So that's my goal for this. So the feedback was really good. A couple of my readers mentioned that it was really good for her character and consistent with her character to not know this information already, even though most people probably should in this world. It made sense for her to not because of how I've created her character. Very oblivious, very self-centered. So that was good feedback too. Overall, I'm pretty happy with this chapter. There wasn't a lot that I needed to change with this chapter per se, so much as go back in previous chapters and foreshadow this information just a little bit better. So that's all I got for you guys for this chapter. I have already moved on and I will have videos up for 41 and beyond very soon. So happy writing, everybody. I will see you in a future video.